American bases, British and American air forces prepare for the most delicate air mission ever attempted, the bombing of Rome, capital and arsenal of Axis Italy. For weeks, crews study detailed charts of the city. Maps carefully marked are memorized. Holy shrines, churches, and hospitals are specifically designated with circles and crosses. Orders are, these non-military objectives must not be damaged. But military targets alongside must be blasted. Pilots, navigators, and bombardiers, selected for their perfect record in precision bombing, swarm over the Mediterranean. 500 huge bombers in wave after wave. Below lies Rome. The planes follow the River Tiber, winding around strategic railroad yards and war plants. The Italians have been warned by leaflets dropped from Allied planes. Now, bombs. To ensure greater accuracy, the raid is made in broad daylight from only 10,000 feet. And the great Axis rail yards from which troops and supplies are poured into southern Italy are blasted by overwhelming Allied air power. There is no doubt the bombing of the fascist capital hastened the fall of Benito Mussolini.